And a woman is dead after a crash in Appomattox County. According to state police, Angel Mosher was driving along Route 727 yesterday when she ran off the road and flipped her car. The 20-year-old was thrown from the vehicle and died at the scene.